there's these guys, you know, there's these thugs, the ones who just wanna breed in, they wanna be bosses. They just wanna boss you up and you have to obey.
And my beauty knows no limits. It knows no barriers, no borders.
I am beautiful.
Accept living with HIV as a woman.
I am beautiful because of all the challenges I've faced and survived.
We have a platform in business. It's just that in most cases we tend to undermine our capabilities and the opportunities that we are given because sometimes we doubt ourselves.
Getting out of an abusive relationship is not easy. She is afraid of what I will do if I discover she's trying to leave. But she deserves to live free. She can start by reaching out. Disclosing her status to me can be a deal breaker. She worries about love, life, post-diagnosis. But through counseling and support groups, she can smile again. When it comes to beauty, the face is the first screen that I see, and mostly I'm attracted to the artificial stuff, which are mascara, fake eyelashes, lipstick, and you name it. But the truth is, that's not what defines the true beauty of a woman. Her beauty must shine from within. For all eternity, 'cause I love. I don't want to marry an uneducated woman. When it comes to a woman, education becomes more prominent. With dedication and hard work, she can do it.